Andreas and Celina, you're junior world champions. How does that feel?
Really good.
Would you agree, Andreas?
Of course, yeah, it feels really great.
Yeah. You almost didn't need to give me words to explain how it felt, Celina, because I saw you the moment it was over. You were literally jumping up and down. Yeah. What went through your mind, the emotions you were feeling in that moment?
We did it. I'm celebrating. Yeah, and that was it, I guess.
It's not your first medal together in this event. You guys have competed at a number of events. You've had mixed team bronze at the Junior World Championships before, European Championship silver, I think, this year. But it is your first world title in this event, which must be pretty special.
Yeah, of course, it's pretty special because it's also my last year. So it's a little bit more special, I think, but it's still crazy. And I can't believe the fact that we are world champions. So it's really crazy.
And this, of course, is a huge event. It's an Olympic event. And you guys, you know, you're world champions at this level. I suppose you must be thinking even bigger together in this event, right?
For me, I think it's all about the fun. And today I proved that and I'm really happy. But I don't know, I have other things in life that make me also happy, so yeah. And I don't know, let's see what time is gives.
Yeah, there's plenty of time for you both. One more question I want to ask you. There was, I think, a lot, if not all, of the German team were here in the stands cheering you on. There was a great atmosphere, which I imagine was super important for you.
Yeah, it was really crazy to support, and it's what they're shouting was a lot of insiders, and yeah, it was a lot of funny stuff, so nothing bad or rude. It's just funny, and yeah, what was good for the atmosphere for us, and I think a little bit maybe it helped.
Yeah, it was a great atmosphere, and there was a lot of collective cheering and clapping, as you'd expect, but I think what you were referring to there was before each round began, there was one person who kept shouting something or some things out in German. Are you saying that they were jokes?
Not particular jokes, but a lot of insiders like get die Vase. It's yeah, the present we got in Tallinn on the European Championships. Yeah, it was something like this, and they said get another one, so we win, and we did it at the end.
You did, and congratulations on not being put off. I'd probably start laughing if somebody's shouting out jokes or insiders, as you said. But anyway, you stayed cool. You did it. You're world champions. Enjoy the podium.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.